the interviews a couple days before in Vegas. I mean, the Thursday and Friday, I met with a couple teams, and Anaheim wasn't one of them, so I didn't think this was kind of an option for me. And then to hear my kind of name called by them, it was definitely shocking.
Have you checked your phone? Because you're already a
fan. Yeah, no, I haven't checked my phone, but they told me to leave that up with my parents, so I guess when I open it, I'm going to be treated to something for sure.
What was your reaction inside?
I mean, you hear the from Oshawa, so I heard that before my name, and it was just kind of butterflies and chills, kind of. So, but yeah, now it's just excitement and happiness, I guess.
Where did you think you would go?
Well, I mean, I went third, so I mean, I guess that's where I went. I'm not going to speculate on where I thought.
Now that you've had a couple of minutes to think about it, Anaheim has a lot of really exciting young forwards, a lot of big guys. How do you think you would fit in there in a couple of years?
Yeah, I mean, they're obviously drafting big, and I think I fit into that role, and they want skill, they want physicality, and I'm going to bring that to their team. So whenever I'm ready, whenever they think I'm ready, I'm going to try and do that to the best that I can.
You've already had a big growth spurt, but do you think you're done growing, or are you getting any bigger?
I'm not sure. I mean, obviously, I don't know what the future holds, but the last kind of 2 years has been quite the growth spurt, and has affected my balance a little bit, but I don't know, I'm not going to complain if I grow more. If I don't, I think it's enough, so we'll see.
What do you think, when you watched the first two picks, what were you looking at when your hands were
you able to afford? Yeah, I mean, the technology is just pretty advanced in here. Obviously, it costs like, what, $2.5 billion to build, so they better have some good technology. But yeah, honestly, looking back at it, I don't really remember much. It was kind of just blacked out, I guess, so I can't really tell you what I was looking at.
With whoever you were sitting with, it looked like on TV, and so now, oh my God, would you lean over? What did you say immediately to your family?
To my dad, I just said, oh my God, oh my God. And then to my mom, I said, oh my God. And then I saw my mom and my sister, and they all started crying. So, yeah, pretty emotional too.
Who are you thankful for in a time like this? Parents, family, coaches?
I mean, everyone comes to mind, as I said. Parents for sure, family. Sister, coaches, I mean, all the coaching staff that I've had throughout the years. I could probably tell you 200 names right now, but yeah, there's obviously people that have helped me a lot more than others, and some of, I mean, even the people like the Zamboni drivers play a part. Everyone plays their own part in kind of getting this player to here, but yeah, I mean, I'm so thankful for kind of everyone. So.
What do the Oshawa Generals mean to getting you to this moment, developing you as a player?
I mean, I think the NHL draft is something that you can kind of control a little bit more. Obviously, you kind of knew where I was going, I think, a week or two before. But this draft is something that I didn't obviously expect. As you saw by my face, I was pretty shocked. But, I mean, Oshawa means the world to me. They've kind of developed me and created me into the player I am today. And they got, I think, the best staff. And